good luck from Council. We wish you all the best, and hopefully you'll come back victorious and bound for Scotland. Thank you.
The ladies go back to go to Harare later tonight as the defending champions. They will be competing against seven other nations for the right to be crowned African champion. And the African champion will have an opportunity to not only qualify for one World Cup, but also two World Cup tournaments. So the qualifier in Zimbabwe doubles as a qualifier for both the T20 Women's 2020 World Cup and the 50 over World Cup also in 2020. Their preparations have been good during the Victoria Series. They were between Uganda and Zimbabwe and Kenya. They finished second, losing to Zimbabwe in the final. And Zimbabwe will be still feeling hurt when they lost to Ghana in Namibia 2 years ago.